worked out if you stay here long enough, you see a crash. They normally just like bang into each other and then like carry on their way after a couple of little shouts. You normally hear a crunch about every 5 minutes. Was one just in a little car. On we go. No one cares. Little look. This is a junction above Paris Baguette. No traffic lights or anything, it's just a free-for-all. No one cares if you're like a young kid on a bike or carrying a baby or a plant or dinner. I've seen a few people drop their dinner. It's everyone for themselves. Funny enough, I've not actually seen a crash here. No, I've probably been watching it for about 10 minutes. I nearly saw a woman get run over, but that was her fault for crossing the road, I guess. There, we get a big charge from this side, bikes and stuff every so often. Here we go, Bosch, have some of that. It's a beautiful thing. Helen in her Suzuki van. Roundabout.